Why are we still fighting to be seen, to be heard, to be respected, to be free and equal?
How right it is that we honor these six inspiring Indigenous activists and leaders this evening as Amnesty International Ambassadors of Conscience.